You want to hear a double standard between men and women?
Nope.